What up?
What's up, guys? I know it can be challenging sometimes, very challenging to step forward and share who you really are with the world, share your frequency, your voice, what you have to say, what you have to express. It's not easy. It's not easy because when you do so, you're often gonna meet the world. This is your authentic self and you're meeting the world, and often the world might not appear ready for it, but remember that you're here for something greater. You're here for something unique, your expression, and don't hide that for anyone for fear of rejection, failure, being ostracized, whatever, because it really is your honor, your duty to do so, to be your true self, to share what you have to share. So it's really easy to get lost in the social game, but connect to why you're here and remember that just by being you and radiating what you need to be, you're changing the world. So, you're making it a lighter place. Just want to say that. Bless you. Blessings to all. And for anyone who's on that journey, on that path, I see you and I love you. And I'm right there with you. See you later.